finally tired. But they
keep going, huh?
All right, Eli, do something fun. I'm going to send this to your mom.
Right.
Yeah, big dogs and little dogs. Eli's not even peeing over you. Kylie. How about that?
Now that I've got the buddies, I don't know.
Yeah.
The whole time I was just like a...
Yeah. Well, my dog isn't really aggressive, but he does like to mess around.
Same with him.
Yeah.
People don't understand that, dude. Like, that's not aggressive.
Yeah.
Break. And he'll pin some dogs down and it'll stop.
Oh, really?
And like, you know, with their, you know. But that'll be over them and like, you know, he did something. And, I mean, some people understand that he's just being done. But,
you know,
that's all they're
going to
do.
Yeah, you have to let dogs act like dogs.
Yeah.
Although this always looks like Clash of the Titans to me when they rear up on their...
Oh, yeah. They've been doing this the whole time.
Huh.
Is it he or she?
It's a he.
Yeah, I thought so. And it's like he's being so sweet, trying to lick his mouth, my dog.
I know, he does that with girl dogs a lot, so it's surprising.
Mine's a brat about it. It's like,
ooh.
This is what they've been doing the whole time.
That was fast, yeah.
Let's see if the other dog's not around.
Yeah. Yeah, he's got some arthritis in his
How old is he?
Front left. He's only 6 and a half.
Well, he's got a lot of play in him for 6 and a half.
Yeah, he should have. He probably would have more, but yeah. The arthritis, I think, is from an injury when he was a puppy. The breeder said he got his leg slammed in a cage door.
Oh.
So I think that might be what that is. He's had it for a long, long time.
This is how they begin to lie.
Yeah.
You come here and you learn so much. So it's like neither one will like give in and like.
Yeah. Where'd Kylie go? Oh, there.